What's up, everybody? It's the Stream Team here, and today it's me and
Hike the Gamer.
Oh yeah, and Rory, we got what do we got in our hands here, Hike, for this Ark survival adventure here?
We have some sniper rifles. We have some long neck rifles with sniper scopes on them, and we're ready to go and kill.
We actually have two each.
Dinosaur in the whole wide world.
Oh my gosh, that is luck. Okay, so we have two each, and we have 100 bullets.
Did you put your sniper scope on the other one?
Of course I did.
Oh, I haven't put it yet. So I have one sniper rifle, and one without the sniper.
Wow. Maybe I should have done that. Can I detach it?
I don't know, maybe. I tried to.
Oh, I did! You just shift drag it.
Yeah.
Oh, so we only need one. We only need one scope attachment.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow, we're dumb.
That's why we made two. That was a lot of crystal. Anyway, let's go, guys. Okay. So I think we should take our raptors and go and find a nice place. You remember that cliff right there where everything the drops keeps happening? Let's go there.
Okay.
Let's grab our raptors.
I need to grab water real quick. But I'll do that near the cliff.
Grab your raptors. We're going away.
We're on the raptor.
Charge!
I'm increasing my health because my raptor's a little beep.
I just increased my stamina.
You're so brave, dude. You're so freaking brave. Close this gate.
Okay, I'm watching you do it. Wow.
I tried and I failed. Okay, there we go. Charge!
You need to be the stamina, but you're gonna have to stop sooner than that.
Oh yeah, for sure. That's why you're a little pepper snapper, dude.
You might get there faster, but you won't have any energy to defend yourself.
Yeah? Who died last live stream?
Both of us died last stream.
I didn't die.
You died.
How did I die? I didn't die.
I shot you in the face.
Oh, that doesn't count. I asked you to. Landed it. Okay. How's everybody doing in chat? I hope you guys are doing awesome. This is my third live stream, Hike's second live stream, and we're amped, ready to go. Ark is an amazing game. We have special plans for it, right, Hike? We can't talk about it yet, though.
We can talk about it. It's going to be really good. We're going to have some special friends visiting us. What happened with our stamina? Why did you end up stopping, huh?
Why did you end up stopping? Look at you.
Because there's a rock here.
You brave, dude? You brave? You getting brave with me? Let's get right to the corner over there. Where did the drop is? We have to go back.
No, we can go from here.
We're gonna fall off the cliff, aren't we?
No, we're not. I just don't have any more stamina. You?
I'm brave. I'm grown, dude. I'm freaking grown, dude. I'm a grown little raptor. Here. Right here.
Alright.
This little... we have a friend turtle here.
Okay, should we shoot in the face?
Nah. Okay. So we're gonna play a game of what is this? Game Hunter? Okay. Yeah, it doesn't really have a name.
Let's play. What's that game you play at like show at like events where you shoot things with a?
It's a disc. No. It's what is that called?
I can think of it, guys.
Oh my God, they're like plastic frisbees, right?
Yeah, I'm drawing blanks. Not plays. I'm not talking about flying plays. I'm talking about when you go to the carnival or something like that. I see a dodo! Screw it!
Wait, don't shoot.
Lie down. Hold on. Lie down. Go into third person.
Oh shit, I just pooped.
You just pooped? Look how cool.
How do I go into third person?
Hey.
Oh, there we go. No, I meant, how do I go prone?
Look how cool we look.
Yeah, we look like snipers.
We look like bloody snipers.
Remember, this is why, guys, I don't know what I was gonna say.
Okay, all I see is
you're like, okay. Well, okay, which one?
Let's Rochambeau, okay? We'll go Rocham, as you say, bow you gotta throw. Let's see who takes the first shot on a dodo.
Okay, on the dodo on the far right, the red one or the green? There's a bunch of them, dude.
Yeah, well, let's just go who takes the first shot. Ready?
Okay, ready?
Okay, when you say dodo, you gotta drop it, okay? Okay, ready?
I'm so confused. What are you talking about?
Rochambeau, you know what to do, Rochambeau?
No. Rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah.
Oh my, who calls it Rochambeau? That's when you kick somebody in the nuts, dude.
I call it
dude.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rochambeau is when you kick somebody in the nuts until the other person doesn't want to play anymore.
Alright, do you want to do it or not? Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, okay. So how do I tell what you're doing?
You're doing it on camera. Make sure your fist is visible.
Okay, so you have to say it out loud, okay?
Yeah. So no, you say it, you do it, and then you say it, okay? Ready?
Okay, so
rock, paper, scissor, and on a scissor you gotta drop it, okay?
Ready? Why don't you go 1, 2, 3, and then say it on three?
That's fine. I just to make it easier.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Three scissors.
Paper. God damn it.
Okay, right. I win.
2 out of 3.
What? No, this is tough, man. All right. The first shot's gonna be on this dodo near the turtle. You see that white one?
Let me see the white one by the turtle.
By that tree. The main tree.
I see it. Okay. All right. Take it.
TG. Fire!
Missed!
Oh no, okay.
The one on the beach.
No, you gotta get the same one! What? Go for the same one.
Alright. Take your time.
Come on. Oh!
Did I kill it?
No, you missed it.
It's hard to see when I'm...
It's okay, TG shot, baby. Boom! Dodo down!
I got... Okay, I'll take the black one.
1-0. Oh, what the hell? You can't just kill Dodos!
Your turn! There's one more. Nice! Dude, take on the turtle?
Let's get the turtle all the way down there. Oh, I see a raptor.
Which way? Tell me a direction. Oh, the far one in the clearance?
Yeah, I couldn't get him. He was too far.
Where's the raptor, though?
He was way too far. He's gone now. I think he was a Dello, to be honest. Let's have that turtle that's there.
Which one? In the clearance?
One, the one
oh,
in the
I see a raptor. I see a raptor. I see a raptor. Wait, I saw it for half a second. In the clearance, way in the deep. It's in the valley right now. I can't see it
anymore. Yeah, that one's too tough to hit.
Oh, we could totally hit it.
Oh, dude, let's hit that bird. Look to your left. Look to your left. Other island. You see that bird?
Oh, my God. I see it. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Headshot in 3, 2, 1. Take it. Oh, it. My God. You killed it, dude.
Woo! Ace Hunter right here.
Cool when you don't shoot it and you see it die.
Yeah.
All right. Well,
look, you can see the mountain that you died at last time.
You shut up. I've never died.
Okay, get that turtle in the clearing.
No, I'm going to get that dodo right here.
The what?
Dodo kill!
Dude, we're just wrecking the dodo.
Turtles, let's take the one in front of the green one. Ready? Or closest to the beach by the trees. Ready? Oh, a headshot.
So that's two shots so far.
Two shots. Yeah, they're hard to kill. They've got helmets.
Three shots. I think they're mates, by the way.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have to take out all of them then.
Five shots. Six shots.
Six shots.
Oh my gosh. This is not worth it to kill a turtle.
Dude, he's swimming. No, he's not.
Seven shots.
Don't worry about the other one.
Eight shots.
Got it.
Let's see if it's the same here.
I can level up.
You leveled up? See, we're leveling up as well, guys. Go. Shoot the turtle.
I'm leveling up. Okay. Is it coming here?
Kill the damn turtle.
Okay. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Headshot. Did we kill it? Nope.
Oh shit!
No, you dummy.
Oh gosh! Hi! Kill it! Kill the freaking turtle! I just no-scoped it. I just no-scoped it.
Can you get back up here, or do you want to swim over?
Let's swim over.
I'll follow your raptor.
Oh yeah. Hey turtle. I hope you don't hate me for what I did. I think you would have done the same.
Okay. I'm jumping in the water. Geronimo! Raptor jumped!
Oh my gosh! Dude, my raptor's like yeah.
Did your raptor come too?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he came.
Oh, I'm on him.
Alright.
We're swimming across. Woo-hoo. Let's go to the, that big pillar. Or do you want to go past that?
Let's go through the clearance. Okay. The valley.
Look at all the wreckage we have caused. We are hunters of the night.
I have a red sniper, right? I actually painted my sniper red.
Die, turtle!
Okay, we got like being coming.
Eat this turtle!
I'm eating its butt! Butt eating time!
Ew!
Yeah, that sounded dirty.
Put some Nutella on that booty!
Oh, you hit me, TG!
I don't think we can hit each other because we're in the same plan, by the way.
Yeah, let's try. Meat time. I have some stamina now.
Let me see. Look at your guy's health. No, I can't hit you.
Let me see. Let me try.
Try biting me.
Whoa, you teleported on my screen.
I'm still the same. Oh.
I'm dehydrated. Do you need some water? I need some water.
You're dehydrated? You're dehydrated?
I'm dehydrated.
Was that a word that you said? I'm dehydrated.
I dehydrated.
We should get a turtle or an alligator while we're at it here.
Like, kill it?
No, tame it. Because I have the saddle.
Let's see. I'd rather kill stuff right now, to be honest.
Yeah? But are you brave?
Well, you know.
But are you brave?
I just ate a turtle!
You just ate a turtle? Okay, I'm almost leveled up. Nah, I still have like 200 XP to go.
Oh my
230.
That'll be quick. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way.
We're here to go kill a bunch of animals.
I love Happy's tail. Oh, get up! It doesn't see us.
It's a wild dino! Oh my gosh.
I shot it with a non-scope one. Woo!
You deloed him. You really deloed him good.
Dude, make sure you have like both. Like, it's nice to pick between scoped and non-scoped.
Wait, hold on, let me see. Oh yes, I'm carrying my non-scoped one. Let's go into the hills, my friend.
Dude, you know what I want to kill a raptor?
Oh, raptor!
Okay, get ready. Scope!
Shit! Hulk!
Dude, you didn't give me enough warning!
Oh, he's attacking my raptor.
Kill him!
I can't see their son in the way!
He's reloading!
Hulk, come to me, run!
EJ, kill him!
Oh my god. That was entertaining.
We should wait for both of us to be ready when you get
Yeah, except you shot the dildo before I got off, so...
Yeah, but it's a dildo, not a raptor!
I don't care!
Okay. Oh my god.
You're fine, you're fine.
My armor is probably all damaged. Let me see here.
Check it.
Nah, it's like 75%.
You're fine.
If you're gonna shoot him, make sure you can finish him off.
People say we should go to the cave, but the cave's pretty far. Ah, it's not that far away. We can go if you like, but it's gonna be really dangerous getting there.
Oh my god. Okay. We're in a forest. It's kind of dangerous as it is.
Oh, what was that I just... Oh, there's Dillo. Screw you, Dillo! My raptor needs meat. Oh, he's male boosted. No. There's another one near here.
Where? I don't see
There's another one near here. Oh, here he is. Here he is. Oh, he's also male boosted. What? I'm jumping off to shoot them.
There's two of them. There's two of them. I'm gonna eat them. They're not working. I'm gonna eat them.
Die! I shot that no-scope that one, man.
Yeah, they're not really worth wasting ammunition on, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we were shooting Dillos before?
No, not up close, we were sniping them, not cooler.
Hey, look at here, little Dillo.
Oh, there's not a Dillo, get him.
Little Dillo's down.
Dude, that was so freaking cool. Bro, let's go. There's Prana in the river, so jump. Kill piranhas too. Why is the lake red?
I'm on foot
dude,
right here.
Dude,
yellow.
Come here.
Oh, whoa!
Whoa!
It's like blood red.
Oh
With the
God,
blood of the innocent.
You know why it's red? Because we killed everything.
Do you want to go to the cave?
Dude, where's the cave? Are you sure there's
it's
a cave
near the mountain.
Are you sure there's a cave or is it like awesome?
100% it's a cave. But do you want to go to alligator cave? Up to you, man. Oh look!
I don't care.
Look at the little dildo. Little Dillo. You freaking don't do that! That's just
You're not even gonna let me shoot it, dude.
Dude, he was by himself stuck in the water, okay?
Alright.
I like how we're just clearing this.
Alright,
oh,
which
way? Is that a raptor over there?
Oh, dude.
Oh no, it's
I'm
a spino.
I'm stuck inside the track!
Becky's about to get it.
I'm stuck inside the track.
Becky didn't get it. Oh! 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 I just got bit! I can't see! I can't see!
I got you.
Oh my gosh, dude, that's some Jurassic Park shit.
It's nighttime, by the way, we gotta wait till it's daytime. Okay, TG, I'm gonna stand next to this.
There's a Dillo behind you, by the way.
Can you kill him?
Trying to.
I got him.
Oh, I got him, alright. Oh, did you shoot me?
No, I shot the Dillo.
You wanna kill the Spino?
Yeah.
Yeah, how are we gonna do that?
It's nighttime, I don't wanna miss it, though. Okay.
Oh, dude, there's a trike fighting something over there.
Where are you?
Behind you, on the rocks.
Okay. Where is he fighting?
I don't know.
I see him just walking
around.
It's over here.
I don't know what they were fighting. Oh, it looks like a raptor. They killed the raptor. Good on them.
Oh, dude, I think the rocks are a good place to snap from. Especially
right?
for the Spino.
Eagle's Nest.
Where did you learn that word, TG?
Eagle's Nest.
Where did you learn
Tango Eagle's Charlie Nest? Delta. Eagle's Nest. Alpha Charlie.
Okay, alright. Should we take down the trike?
You wanna take down that bloody trike?
I wanna take down the Spino.
Shoot him in the booty.
Where's the Spino?
Shoot the trike in the booty.
Shoot the trike in the booty?
Yeah, turn around and shoot the trike in the booty.
I think I'm gonna need meat.
Shoot that trike in the booty.
Where's the trike? Which trike? That one?
This one. Gosh, it takes a lot for you to shoot
him in the
booty.
There's two of them.
I'll shoot you in the damn hordes! You back off, trike! Oh, I killed him. That's his wife coming after us. Or is that the husband? Holy shit!
Oh my god!
I just got catapulted.
I'm in the water!
You should get out of there.
I'm getting out. He just rammed me.
Oh my gosh. Hike.
Got it. Oh my god. That's
the bloody trot's down.
Dude, he tossed us all the way to the freaking water, man.
Right? What a freaking... Use megalodons? Guys, we're hunting. We can't use different creatures. We gotta hunt like hunters.
Hey, happy.
We gotta show extreme bravery.
Make sure your guns are reloaded, by the way, before you put them away.
Oh, all right, we're gonna reload this one. Do you want to go take? Oh, we shouldn't take down T-Rex yet.
No, we shouldn't. Oh, do you think we can kill? If we see a T-Rex, oh, dude, I want to take down the Spino.
Our raptors are definitely gonna die if we.
Dude, come here.
We should go to the rocks that we were just at and shoot with the Spino.
No. Let's shoot him from above here.
Oh, there's a Dillo. Oh my gosh, no shot.
Thank you.
Let's call it.
I used the one on scope twice.
Let's whistle your guys down. I whistled yours. You ready to shoot him?
Okay. Make sure you shoot him with the scope one first, and then use the other one. Okay, ready?
All right, this is gonna be bad, dude. Our guys are too close.
3, 2, 1, fire! Switch it over. Shoot him.
What?
Reload.
Oh, nice. I shot him right in the frickin' head. Woo-hoo. It was a bloody brilliant battle.
I'm gonna cut out his butt. I'm axing his butt.
You're axing his booty?
We should capture one of those. We have a saddle for him.
Yeah, we should. I'm checking the water to see if I could see any sharks or anything.
It's too dark, dude. It's too dark. Make sure you reload your sniper rifle. It's not gonna be reloaded.
Anya, ding, anya. Ding, anya.
Alright.
All right, yo, let's hit that trike across.
Is it a trike? Oh, yeah. That one across. Dude, I kind of want to save my ammo for something really big and good, like a Bronto. All
right,
let's go. Let's
why don't you save it for why don't you save it for a Cardo?
And I think that guy did eat me, didn't he?
Yeah.
Are you following me, by the way?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, dude, I can't see anything. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Right through the forest at this point.
Let's go on top of that hill, dude. You see the hill on the left? On the right?
This is where our house is, isn't it? Our house is right beside here.
Dude, there were so many dealers here.
Our house is right here.
Do we still have a house here?
Yeah. Oh, it's either here or the next hill. Oh, it's a little further down.
Yeah, I don't think it's here. Let's go on top of the hill. Let's see what we can spot from here. Dude, there were some big, nasty animals here, remember?
Oh, there's some... Oh, I see a car. I see a car now. I see a car now.
I see our house. No, no, that's not our house. Where's the car now?
He's down there.
Our house is on the next hill, yeah.
I see the car now.
Oh, no, no, no!
What, hike?
I'm hurt. I'm coming. There's
a Carno down there. Oh, the Carno's fighting the trike. Or not the
we'll
trike,
take out the
other
Carno. Who do you think is
going to
win, the
Carno
or the trike? No. Wait. It's dark. No one can see it. Okay, it's almost light. Let's wait till daytime. Okay, let's get into our sniper position.
You see me, Hawk?
Okay, right here, buddy.
Hike, you see me. Soap.
I see you.
You see them, Soap?
I'm gonna lie down here.
You see them battling? We could definitely take them out. Take out both.
We can definitely take both of them out. I see him.
You ready?
Let me see. Where's the Carno? I don't see the Carno.
The Carno's fighting the Spino. It's to the left. I don't know where you're aiming. Oh, the Carno won. Hike?
Yeah, okay, I see him.
You ready?
Alright, yeah, hold on. I don't think anyone else can see it on the last stream. It's too dark. Let's hold on 1 second. It's almost bright time.
To the left of it is 2 Delos.
We gotta make sure. Oh, okay. Track him. He's fighting something else right now.
Oh, he's messing with a Becky. He's gonna run away with her. He's gonna run away with her.
You think so?
Yeah, we gotta kill him.
Okay, 3, 2. Wait, no, she's stuck. She's stuck. Wait.
Okay. I have the perfect shot here.
Okay, the rock is blocking me. I got in a bear.
Come to me.
Bear in a bear position.
You ready?
Okay.
We gotta take the shot, Hike. You ready?
Yeah, you ready?
3, 2, 1.
There's
a bloody corner! We both missed the shot. No, we didn't.
I hit him. I don't think I killed him, though.
I killed him.
Nice kill, buddy. Nice kill.
We got another game down.
Let's see what else we can see.
there's a Bronto here.
Where?
Right here.
Where are you looking?
Over here.
Oh my god, let's kill it.
You ready?
Only headshots though.
Okay. This is gonna be bad. Okay, you ready?
There's 2 of them. No. There's 2 of them. Hold on. You have your spyglass?
Yes.
Okay, see if they're boosted.
Level 4. Level 3. They're both female.
Okay, ready?
We're taking out this big one first?
Headshot in front of us, yeah.
Alright.
Okay,
3.
Let it eat. Wait. Next time it bobs its head, you take it out, okay? 3, 3, 3, ready? 3, 2, 1.
I got it right in the bloody head!
I don't think it liked it, dude. I don't think it liked it.
Oh, he didn't like it very much. Oh no.
Headshots only.
Oh, I shot him right in the frickin' skull.
Back away.
Oh he's a bloody big one! He's dead.
I'm switching to my other
one. Is he
one.
Dead?
He's not dead. He's not dead.
I wanna shoot him in the butt. Can I shoot him in the butt?
Yeah, shoot him anywhere. Go.
Die, you evil!
Dude,
spawn! Oh my gosh! He wants to say hello! His little head's moving so fast.
I know.
I'm just taking shots at his crotch now.
No, I'm shooting him in the head still. Got it!
Nice. It's a bloody nice kill, Hulk. Why am I talking like that?
I'm the best hunter in the whole wide.
Okay, world. Let's get the other one. You ready?
Where is it? Oh, I see him. Okay, headshot. Never mind.
Headshot.
Time up together. We got time up together. Miss. Coming for you. He's coming right for us.
This one's far easier to hit. This one's like.
Coming straight for us.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, dude.
It's over, dude. It's freaking over. Oh my god. Oh, he's on top of me.
Oh, I just fell. No.
Get off my friend.
You're by yourself. I'm coming. The hunted became. The hunter became.
I got him. I got him. Got him with a nice little. To the head, you know? Took him down.
I'm like switching between the two rifles when it gets closer to me.
When it gets closer?
Yeah, and I think I can do more shots switching in between.
Okay, let's get our raptors.
Alright, where's the next place we're gonna go explore?
I think we should continue down this way. Oh.
Through the forest where we were just shooting?
Yeah, we should go visit our old base.
Which way have we not gone yet?
If we continue down into here. We haven't been there.
Alright, let's go straight. Yeah, I think you're going in the nice direction. Let's go that way. Let's stop by and eat some meat right
here. Well, this isn't straight. This is the other way.
I like the direction you're heading though. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Dude, he's as big as a freaking rock.
Dude, all the meat. I wonder if I got
like
prime meat
like
at all
four
for
or something.
Where's the other guy?
You know what? We should do challenges for each other. Okay. Who do you want to do the first? Oh, let me do the first challenge. Follow me.
Hold on, okay. Let's eat the other Bronto. Where is he?
I don't care, really. Happy head to poopy.
Oh, here he is. Let's eat his head.
You gonna eat his head? Let me come watch.
Oh, I got a raw prime meat.
That's not his head. Here's his head.
I see his head here. What are you attacking?
His head.
Well, that's not where his head is on my screen. Oh, I got two raw prime meats. Three raw prime meats.
We gotta cook them. Okay.
I'm eating it raw, dude. I'm gonna die.
I got a challenge. It's
dark
still.
I got five. Wow.
Whoa, dude, it's dark here. Do you know what it means when it's dark, right? It's dangerous.
What are you trying to say?
Let's go in the darkness, buddy.
Oh, wow. It's dark because there's no light because of all the freaking trees.
It's scary, though, isn't it?
Oh.
Okay, hey, I have Becky. A challenge for you.
Yep.
Alright, you gotta agree on it because it might be too difficult of a challenge.
Okay.
I got first challenge for me to you is gonna be a long range shot. Okay, so let's go to the beach right here.
Alright. We should get onto the other island. That one's a pretty good spot. Do we
actually
pass the green thing?
Yeah, let's try to find a place
it's
to
like
cross.
A Bronto.
Yeah. Alright, let's see.
That's
what's
a big island. Look at it.
Have you been on there?
No.
Okay, let's get on this rock.
I'm gonna call off your little rapper. Little rapper, parappa,
right,
rapper.
Right. Let me see what I see here.
Let me see what I see. Let me see what I see.
Alright. First challenge is going to be fairly easy. Do you see
Shit.
The bird behind the Bronto?
1 second. I'm not on the rock yet, buddy. This rock's hard. There we go.
Do you see the bird behind the Bronto?
On the beach?
Right,
like he's
yeah.
on the beach?
Yep.
The bird that's walking around?
Yeah. I think you're disagreeing with me. I think one shot to the head will kill him, right?
It depends his level.
I think so.
He is level 5,
okay.
So it's possible.
Well, I'm your spotter right now, so if you hit him, I think I'll know if you hit him or not.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, you have one shot to the head. Let's see if you can get it.
Alright, I want Team TG to hashtag we believe. You ready?
Okay, it's working right for you. This is the perfect chance. Go for it. Oh!
Who's the best hunter in the world?
That was a pretty good shot, though. Easy shot, right, though?
Okay,
not
yeah.
Hard.
Look to the left of it. You see that little dillo?
The left of it?
There's a little dillo on the beach.
Where?
A little chicken! To the left of the dead bird.
I don't see it. Oh, that far away? Dude, that's such a small target so far away. That's not easy.
Hold on. You get 5 shots. Go.
Okay.
Oh, that was so close!
Did I get it or no?
No. One.
How close was it?
Wait, let me take out my spyglass so I can watch you do this. Okay. Go ahead. Oh!
Got
knocked
it.
Him out.
Second shot. Oh,
nice
that was a hard shot, dude. That was a hard shot. Killed
nice.
It!
Dude, I feel like we're modern snipers. I'm like scoping the distance in here.
I wish I had a glass. I think I lost mine when I died last time.
Dude. I'm like scoping the distance.
Okay, we gotta share that. We gotta share it. Okay. Your turn, right?
Yep.
How many shots do you think it'll take you to take down the Bronto?
Oh, no,
I got a good one.
I see one across the beach, a dodo.
Yeah, you see the one, do you see the rock across the beach? The one in the water?
The rock in the water? No.
Yeah. No, look at me.
Okay. Really help.
Do you see this palm tree in front of us, the tiny one? Okay. Draw a straight line to the beach. Do you see the rocks at the beach?
Give me 1 second. No, I don't see any rocks at the beach.
Dude, just like, okay. Do you see the dodo across the beach?
I see like 4 dodos.
Okay. Do you see the white one?
That's not a rock, by the way. I know what you're looking at.
That is a rock.
If you have a spyglass, you can see what I see.
Okay, TG.
That's just sand.
No, TG. A gigantic rock right there. Look at the water. I'm gonna shoot it there, so you know what I'm talking about.
Okay.
You see it?
No.
Okay, look at the water where I'm shooting in front of us. In front of us. Don't use the scope, right? Okay. I'm gonna shoot it in the water. Do you see that where
I shot
it?
See that
okay.
Shot.
If I draw a line from here to the rock, to the other side, through the water where I shot, would you see rocks right there?
No, I don't see any rocks.
Oh my god, how? Give me your spyglass. How can you not see the rocks,
There's
dude?
There's literally no rocks there. I think you're crazy.
Someone tweet him this at the typical gamer where I'm looking at right now, guys.
Cool. Someone tweet him this. Go look at your magic rock. These rocks on our side of the shore?
Oh no, on the other side, across from our side.
Dude, there's a big shark in the water.
Okay, anyway, I'm spotting you right now. Do you see the dillo eating the Do you see the? Never mind. You won't.
I see
that.
The dillo eating the thing. Yes.
Okay. Do you see the dillo on the right of it?
Yes.
Okay. So hit the dillo that was just eating.
All right.
I'm spying for you.
This is a harder shot than yours, man.
No, it's a hard shot. And there's another one there, so I can take out the other one.
Okay, you
so
ready?
Let me check. How many shots do I get? How many shots do you think you need?
I don't know. Yours was closer, and I gave you 5, so.
I'll give you. How many shots do you think you want? I'll give you 2. It's a dillo. I'll give you 2 shots.
2 shots? You had a dodo bird.
I have to shoot one there, too, with 2 shots, too, so don't worry.
This isn't happening. He's gonna, like, disappear. That's 1 shot.
I'm watching him.
Dude, he's so far away. I have to, like, zoom into my computer.
Okay, see how many you can... we can just see who can hit more. Okay, try.
Hold on.
He's walking back. Facing you, this is a perfect shot right now.
Shh, don't distract the sniper.
Breathe in. Breathe out.
Why do you stop? Stop. God damn. Can kill
him. Oh, that was close. Okay, my turn.
Give me the spyglass.
I feel like we have to get 2 shots each. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's blood hard, sorry.
Okay. Okay. Alright, guys. Believe. What if I hit it without the scope? Could you imagine?
Imagine. Okay, I see him. Go ahead.
It's going straight to the rocks. Dude, it's so much harder than I thought.
There's literally no rocks at all.
I just missed.
Oh, you got close, though.
Oh, there's a dealer in front of us. Can we kill it first?
No. Keep going for the
one.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm going back to the other one. Okay, I have 1 more shot, too. Okay, ready? He's walking towards the left,
it's
right?
It's getting closer to you. Oh, did a little zigzag. Oh. Alright, here.
Alright. No, just keep it. I'm watching
it
right now.
Alright.
Yeah. Try to take it out.
It's so far away.
It's so hard. Come on, believe. Oh my god, that was so close. That was over his shoulder.
Over his bloody shoulder?
Yeah, over his bloody shoulder.
Die!
Got him.
Nice shot.
Alright. No, your challenge. Yours is the next challenge.
Alright.
We don't have to be here, we can walk around too.
Okay, come with me. Grab your raptor.
Alright.
Come on, Blue. Guys, we'll explore the cave in an entire like live stream dedicated to that one, because we're gonna have tons of resources and stuff like that.
And it's gonna be so hard. I think we're gonna need some sleeping bags outside of the cave too.
Yeah. We'll set up base and stuff.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yo, I messed up that level 28 dodo's day, dude.
I didn't even see you kill him. I was looking at the comments. Hi everyone in the comments. Hi guys doing. I think it's killing Lagspector. Who can hit the bird in air? You see it in front of the, on top of the...
Oh, that's so easy. Okay, both fire at the same time. Ready?
Okay, hold on. Wait. I need to get up first. Okay. Ready?
Fire in 3, 2, 1. Gotcha.
Oh, you got him.
Got him!
No, you fired before I did. That's the only
thing. I fired right when I. Well, like, there's no lag when I say fire, so.
Okay. Okay. No, I'm just saying it's pure luck who hits him first. I think we're both on target.
Maybe. Or maybe we're off target and I'm better. Who knows, right? Dude, no scope, something far away.
Do you think we can take out Bronto without any weapons? Just with our raptors?
What the hell? I found an egg.
Huh?
A Dillo egg. I took it.
Hmm. Interesting. Time you want to eat it?
Time to eat the Dillo egg. I eat all the eggs.
Oh, I need some food. Hold on.
If you find any eggs, you gotta give them to me. I am the egg eater.
I need food. Just wait up one second.
Okay. I'm just gonna kill a dildo. I was gonna call him a dildo.
You gonna eat a dildo?
I was gonna kill a dildo. For your information.
Do you see how I combine the two things we're talking about?
You're gross.
Guys, give us some challenges for snapping.
Oh, we're about to explore a place we've never been. This is gonna be sweet. Let's go hike. I got some challenge ideas, guys.
Alright, you got some challenge ideas?
Yeah, we just need to find the appropriate target. Okay, right here.
We can get a tranquil, apparently, someone said.
Hike, you have to kill that Carno before it gets to you.
Where does
Carno go? Okay, you have to.
Get out of here. Don't move left and right. No, where is it?
That's not a Carno. Okay, take out your non-scoped one.
Yep.
Shoot that bird. One shot.
Which bird?
The bird in the middle between what you thought was a Carno and the Stego. And the trike, I mean.
Oh my god, that is not an easy shot.
You got it, man.
Okay.
Oh, should be. Oh, make it even harder. Or easier. Oh, okay, my turn.
Go. Flying towards you.
Yes!
Oh
man, I like using this one. This one's fun.
Okay, here's the one I got for you. Let's get on the rocks.
We should call this sniper rifle challenges.
Yeah, we should do that.
I'm gonna rename it. Screw it. Yolo.
Yolo.
Okay, what's your challenge?
I'm looking for something good right now.
What's that noise? Do you hear that?
No.
It's like wing.
I don't hear it.
This is scary.
I think I'm imagining it.
No, it's definitely from the game.
Let me raise the game volume. I don't hear it. And you're hovering in my screen, dude.
Okay. I gotta get away from this area.
Like
it's really annoying.
Like swimming, actually. Like floating. What'd you say, TG?
You mind if we run inland? Because it's making a really weird noise here.
Yeah.
Grab my raptor, by the way.
You grabbed mine, so I jumped on yours.
But I hopped off the raptor, you know?
Follow me.
I think it's the ocean, like the shore. It's like bugged audio for me.
Is that about that? Oh, is it bad audio?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Or I'm going crazy, I don't know. Maybe I'm about to pass out in real life.
Dude, he's gonna have a heart attack, everyone.
Oh my god, dude. Take that back. You following
gonna
me?
Have a
Where'd
heart
you
attack. No, I said follow me.
I said follow me,
dude. Listen to the playlist. Last year.
Listen
okay,
to the
you're
playlist.
You're right here. Turn around.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Keep going. That's where I was going.
We were going the same direction. We weren't following each other, though.
Oh, this is cool. We're about to be the corner.
Well, let's go on that clearance where that white drop is.
Little dodos!
You see
little
that
dodos.
Drop on top?
We should go for a dodo hunting madness. Whoever kills the most dodo wins. Span of 5 minutes. It'll be a
good
time.
Is it still
messed
up?
That's fine now, I think.
Let's go on top of that tree. Where you see that tree on top on by the drop?
Wait, I don't have stamina. Give me a sec.
Your
raptor's 10 levels higher.
Who's faster, TG?
I'm faster.
Yeah, I have more stamina.
I have to run in circles to find you. You're like, I'm standing here.
I'm right, like right behind you.
You're like, I'm standing here, friends.
Removed that raw meat.
Where are we on the map? That's what I want to know.
Press M. We're in the 50-15. We're near another mountain.
Wow. There's a bunch of dodos here. That's good.
You know what that means?
I'm here at this cliff, dude.
Alright, I'm about to be at the cliffs here. I got a weird accent for this one.
Oh, I want a house here. This is where I want to build our next house.
Oh, you almost died.
I know, I just...
Yo, you want to build another house where it's freaking hot?
Dude, how cool is this house, though? No, it's cold here, further north. You're going to totally fall off and die, dude. Back away, way back.
Oh,
no, my god. You want me to kick you off? Probably will. I saw a shark a second ago. We could have shot a shark and then you were...
Oh, I think I found a dolphin. Hold on. Oh, I see a koi fish. Dude, you gotta stay here. Okay, don't push me, please.
No, no,
stand right here.
Okay.
Okay.
Is this my challenge?
Yes. Let me see if I can find the fish again. Hold on.
The raptor is scaring the crap
out of me. Do you see the left? There's two sharks there.
No, I'm looking now.
Okay, okay. Oh, shit. I see a koi fish. Let me see if I can kill it real quick.
Where is it? Tell me so I know where to look. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I didn't see it.
You didn't see where I killed him?
No.
Oh, okay.
You don't wait. That's the problem.
Well, because he's swimming away, and it's gonna be so hard to spot. Yeah, it's too hard to spot when there's no
In the water, it's difficult. But dude, how cool is this place? Look at this. Look at this side, dude.
It is really.
We can have a beach. We can have a cliff house.
We already have a cliff house. Oh, look at that waterfall over there, dude. Look.
Oh my God, we gotta go explore that.
Let's go see it.
Happy, come here.
You're about to kill a happy.
Yeah, he almost jumped in.
We should no-scope all these dodos.
Totally. Dude, how cool is this place, though?
I feel like this is one of the starter areas.
I love how beautiful this is, yeah.
I'm killing all the dodos. 360 no-scope a dodo.
Dude, this is so beautiful. I love how cool this is, bro.
Yeah? You want to marry it, dude?
I wanna live here. Oh, dude, I see two birds. Come on. Get ready. I'll take the one on the right, you take the one on the left. Or vice versa. I'm taking the one on the left.
I'll be there in 1 second, Mike. I don't see... Oh, okay. Do you want right or left?
I'll take left.
Okay, left. Okay, you ready? Three.
Oh, I don't see it anymore. It disappeared.
I see it. You want me to shoot it?
Left one? I'll take the right one.
Okay, ready?
Three, two, one.
Got him. Oh! Got him. Good shooting, Ace. Good shooting,
nice
Ace.
Shot, buddy.
Alright, let's get over to the waterfall. Do you see the red pillar? There's only three pillars, by the way. I was mistaken in my theory.
You know how cool it would be if we could shoot from a raptors without getting off?
That'd be like, good shot, chap!
Yeah.
Oh, dude, we have to dive from the top.
I wonder if they're gonna add horse-style animals in here. Like a horse or something.
I thought you said horse-style animals. I'm like...
No, horse.
Like a bunny rabbit? Yeah,
let's go.
Oh, I see a... I see a spino.
Where?
Look to the right, down the river.
Oh my God, we gotta see how many stuff we can get him. Yeah. I just fell off though, hold on. Oh my God, what the hell? I can't get up. Oh, that was weird.
He disappeared on my screen.
Let me see. It's around the rocks. Let's go, continue the hunt. It's a spino.
Leave our guys here or what?
No. Use them. Come on. Go this way.
Shit, I fell.
Okay, these guys are moving away from the spino.
This guy's merely walking.
I'm waiting for you, buddy. You good?
I'm right here. I'm on the rock. Overlooking.
They're over there. They're over
overlooking
there.
Operations.
I see him. Come over here, buddy.
Oh, hello there.
We don't want to get too close to him, you know? There it is. Okay, on this rocks. Put our guys here, behind us, right here.
I left mine
so we can get away if we have to.
We should go across the river and shoot him.
I can't get on jump
I'll,
on this
I'll get your guy up there, don't worry.
I don't want to though, I want him up there.
That's what I'm saying, I'll put him up here.
No, I think we should go up this rock, dude.
This one?
The one in front of us, yeah. Oh yeah, perfect. Shoot.
You want me to leave him up here?
No, because then we won't be able to escape. You should not put him up there.
Which rock do you want it to be on? The one that you're on?
Yeah.
Oh dude, he's so close! What are you saying? Are you insane?
It'll be exciting!
You're insane!
It'll be exciting!
I'm down. Okay.
How'd you get up there, by the way?
Okay, I'm not there anymore. You have to be on a raptor to get up there.
Are you serious?
Okay, I'm gonna leave him here. Do you want to leave him somewhere else?
Alright, let's go.
I think we should go across the river.
No, I don't think we should go across the river. I think we're just gonna take us. Alright. What level is it? Look at the level. Look at his level.
Oh, he's
spot
glass.
By the way, his Argo is so close.
12.
Get away.
That's it. We aggroed him. Nope. Where are you?
His aggressive zone is so big, dude. Don't get too close.
Okay, so I say we cross the river, shoot him from there. He's gonna come back over.
Alright. Let's do that.
Alright. Oh, hello, little guys.
You gonna leave our boys here?
Yeah, just leave them there. We'll be fine. If we can't kill him, at least our boys will survive.
Oh, there's a freaking... Oh my God.
Use your words! Use your damn words!
There's an alligator here. I was trying to remember where it was called.
An alligator?
Yeah.
Well, that's the one we should tame.
Underneath here, underneath here. Get on this rock, get on this rock.
That rock's not gonna work. this rock here.
There was one right here, dude. I saw it moving, eating a turtle or something.
Oh, I see him.
Where is he?
He's right over there. We should tame him for later.
Later. Another episode. Okay, I can't see the guy through the trees here, dude.
I see him.
I see the
alligator. I see him attacking. Do you want to attack? Hike, you see him attacking that guy? Yeah.
Yeah, I shot him.
Fire! Are you using scope or not? Oh, he took down a freaking tree, dude. Oh,
are you attacking the...
It uncovered a broadtail.
Oh my god, what are you attacking, by the way?
I'm attacking the spino.
Oh, I thought you were attacking the alligator.
Why would I attack the alligator?
I know, that's what I thought you were doing.
I kill him! Is he fighting the alligator?
Oh, he definitely doesn't like us now.
I shot him in
the
gut.
No sniper.
Oh, this is over, dude. I'm so dead. Hike?
I'm shooting it. I'm shooting it. I'm not sure why it's
running.
Where
is he going? Come back here, pansy. I got him. I got him. Leveled up.
Oh, nice.
Dude, I leveled up. That's sweet.
Dude, I thought you were shooting the alligator. Dude, we were just talking about the alligator and you started shooting. I'm like, okay.
I said shoot the spider. He's in the clearing now.
Oh my god, dude. We gotta be more strategic about this.
Okay.
Do you see the Bronto? The gigantic
You wanna
one?
Kill the Bronto?
Headshot. 3, 2, 1.
It's a little Bronto.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. I guess we can just shoot.
Yeah. Free reign now.
I shot him in the jugular. Between the eyes. It's so much easier when you lie down.
Oh my gosh. It's raining now. Oh, look at him. He's
it's
doing
raining,
he's doing a little acrobatic show.
I shot in a boot.
Shot in the butthole as well. Oh, he's dipping, dude. Good job. Dude, this is a good way to level up.
Yeah.
I say we get our dinos.
A lot of crafting for the ammo, and then afterwards you can just kill
people. Like, turn around. Come look at this real quick. I want your opinion, okay?
Dude, I had no idea you were shooting the Spino yet. I thought you would make a bigger deal about shooting the Spino.
It took down a freaking tree. Okay. Hike.
Yep, I'm here.
Look over the edge. There's a body of water down there. I don't know how deep. Wait, let's see if I'll get taken by it. Oh, please. Oh, God.
I don't think you'll get taken by it.
Okay. Do you think... Oh, shit.
You're pretty close to the edge, though.
I think we can swim down it. Do you want to swim down it? Or do you want to try and jump?
I want to see if there's a rock there first. We should tell our guys to follow us before we do this, by the way. Try to whistle, see if they'll get you here. No, I'm gonna get closer.
Dude, I see the alligator! He's floating!
Where?
Do you want to tame him?
Not really, because how are we gonna take it back with us?
Well, we're gonna wrap it up soon, right? So, we can just tame him.
Yeah.
It's up to you.
Nah, it's gonna take some time, dude. We can do another episode about it.
Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, he's killing Happy! He's killing Happy!
Oh my god, dude. Thanks for leaving my dino there!
What? It's my dino's there too! Oh, they killed him. No, they didn't. Come over here. I called them both. Hike. Oh my gosh.
He's fighting a raptor, dude. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, he took some chunks out of our guys.
Dude, what's their health? Dude, this guy looks scary looking, though, no joke.
Dude, we can ride him. How cool would that be?
Yeah, we can ride him, but what's the point of it?
What's the point of any animal? To ride it.
Dude, Happy, are you okay?
Come here, Blue.
Oh, Happy's okay.
Okay.
Okay, the one time to follow us and then jump off?
I honestly think we're gonna die if we jump off. It's not that
Let's see. Come on, follow me.
Okay. Imagine if both our raptors dead.
I think there's gonna be alligators and stuff over there, so I don't know.
Oh, don't you being a little pansy now?
I'm not sure if the drop is gonna kill us or what.
I wonder how deep it is down there.
All right, see, check out your spyglass. See if there's anything down there as far as animals. They'll tell you without you having to see it.
No, I don't see anything.
I think we should jump it.
I think we should jump it from the waterfall, though. Dude, the rocks are really close. Look at that, but it looks like it gets deeper in the middle.
Right.
Okay, do you want to call them to stay here so that we know where they are?
How do we get back up here, though? That's the problem. That's a long run. I think they'll just follow us down.
You ready? For sure?
Yeah.
They might jump off, though.
That's what I'm thinking.
Alright, you ready?
Is that the pace of the best? Oh my god, this looks so scary, dude.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my god!
Leave my raptor out of this!
That scared the shit out of me.
Holy
Ready?
Shit. Wait, let's oh! Go, wait! There's a spot here I can stand and look through it.
Me too.
You can jump from this rock. You wanna jump from here?
Oh my god, I'm standing here too. Hold on. Oh! Oh, landed it! I see you!
Oh, I made it! Oh
dude,
my gosh.
Push me, dude.
That's awesome.
Alright, where are
Is
you?
Is there
on
a cave
the
entrance
side?
Here?
You went to the left or right? Oh, they're coming to me. Okay, good.
Oh, dude, that's sweet.
That was pretty cool.
You kind of just fell.
The water pushed me, dude. I was coming to where you were at the edge, and it pushed me.
Okay.
Oof. That was scary.
Somebody was like, hashtag bad idea. You're on my raptor, I think.
No, I don't have him. You have my raptor, dude. Where's my raptor?
They're both following you. How do I have your raptor?
Where's my raptor? Happy!
He's behind that rock.
What are you doing, Happy?
Dude, there's some... Some things are rendering weird. Oh! There's a girl! There's a girl! Mike, shoot it! Mike, shoot it! Oh my god! Hank, turn around! Oh, run out of here! Run!
Follow
just
me,
run!
Follow me! Where are you going?
You just go! Just run somewhere!
Straight to the beach so we can find it!
It's behind us.
Yeah, you went to the other side of the freaking...
Dude.
Let him argo on this freaking trike.
He's on
okay?
us! He's on us!
Yeah, let him argo on this trike. Go by the trike.
Hey trike, I'm sorry. We can't be friends today. Alright, he's coming for him.
Okay, let's kill it now. Dude, that's what happens when you don't tell someone where you are.
Yeah? Mr. Jump Off Waterfalls? Die, you freaking! We want the trike to win!
One more enemy.
I killed it.
Oh, you got it, damn it.
Let's kill the trike too.
Sure. Is it gonna... Nah, it's not messing with us.
Oh, I killed it too.
Nice.
Okay.
Dude, that was hilarious. I'm like, where the hell is it? I'm like, I don't know where you are!
Like, wash your mouth with soap.
Oh my god. Sorry guys, I didn't want him to die. Sorry about that.
I was fine. I just wanted to get your attention.
Yeah. Oh man. Sorry about that. Hit of the moment. Hike said F. That's all I see.
Hike pooted.
I said F. Sorry everyone. Once in a while. A rare one. Where are you? Again, GG, where the hell is
There's another waterfall. You know where the waterfall ends?
Okay. By the way, I'm gonna start pulling a TG, okay? I'm just gonna start running any single direction without saying a single word.
I think I found it. Hike, I found a cave.
I don't think I'm next to you, dude. I just went the other direction.
Go to the waterfall.
No, I don't want to.
Follow the waterfall down.
I don't want to. I'm going somewhere else.
Alright. This is the start Geronimo! Of Hike.
Landed it. Is there a cave underneath?
No, there's not. I like how you would...
There's a cave, and there's nowhere... No,
you know, it
cave.
Looked like a cave, man. There is one cave for sure that I found in the last life.
I'm just gonna start doing what TG does. Just start wandering around without telling anyone.
I'm like 2 feet away from you. Relax.
Yeah, and then you see a car, and then I start running the opposite way just because I don't
know. Yeah? Around. Yeah? What happened when you landed by yourself, huh? Did that end so well? Hike, did it?
You lied to me. You told me my guy won't drop.
What the hell? I never said that.
By the way, I went past the waterfall and keep going north.
I see you.
Which way? Where are you going?
Just go by the shore.
What is that in the water, dude? Hold on. Do you see this coral?
It's just like coral. I'm looking at it. Oh, there's a bunch of dodos here.
Alright, do we need another challenge, buddy?
Yeah, I kind of want to explore. I kind of want to get to that red mountain. What do you think?
I think it's a good call. I think we're well stocked. How much ammo do you have left?
I have 52 bullets.
Okay, 49. I think we're both good.
Let's go to the mountain. You just said
I mean,
it was
right
a good
now,
call, bro.
I have no idea where you are, so I mean, whatever.
Look towards the north. You'll see a giant pillar that's red.
Red pillar?
Yeah, you know how there's a green one near our house? And the broodmother? Just keep walking, I see you. I literally see you.
I'm trying to see- Oh, there it is, holy crap. Yeah, I didn't even see that, dude. It wasn't even in my screen.
Yeah, there's only three pillars, I didn't know that. And then I was like, "Hike, did you know there's four pillars?" And you're like,
I really
"Yeah."
Like this. I like this area better, by the way.
Than our house?
Yeah. I think we need to have a house on this side of the world.
I feel like I think we need a level. What level are we? 38. When we hit 40, we can get Woolly Mammoth and stuff. And but you know what somebody was telling me?
What?
Shout out to whoever was telling me. I forgot your name, but he was saying, you know those spiky things that like they wag their tail while they walked, and I was like,
Spino.
We should get one. No. Yeah. The smaller ones.
Oh, I mean Stego. Sorry, Stego.
Is it a Stego?
Yeah.
Those can crush metal rocks, and the rocks respawn like right away.
Oh, is it a glitch or is that how it's supposed to be?
I think it's how it's supposed to be, but that's the best way to farm metal.
Uh-huh.
I don't see you. Oh, okay.
I don't see you either. You went ahead of me.
We're right beside each other. Look to your left.
No, I had to stop because I was actually out of stamina.
You're saying my raptor's better?
No, I'm just saying my
raptor. So you're saying my raptor's better?
Like,
so you're saying my raptor's better?
Right now,
better?
Away.
Raptor's better?
Alright, I'm going up this cliff.
No. Come over here. Let's go towards that drop, and then from there we'll work our way up the cliff.
You're not giving me a chance to recharge my stamina, so that's why you get ahead all the time.
Aww.
Alright. Uh-huh.
Aww.
I love it.
You
don't know how to export together.
I don't care.
Yeah, Dinos, Dilos, where are you, by the way? I have no idea where you're going.
Running towards the white drop, like I said.
What are you talking about?
To the left of the giant red pillar, there's a white drop. And I just found a cave. Just kidding, it's not a cave. I'm never going to say I found
what
a cave.
What white drop? Am I blind?
There's literally... I saw you a second ago. You were the right way. Follow the beach.
I'm at the beach.
Okay, now go up the mountain.
Oh, I see you.
Look
oh
to
my
left.
God, dude. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm just running this way. If he wants to come with me, that's fine.
Hike.
I see you. The white drop, man. Oh my God, TG.
It's a good point for us to meet.
If you're gonna lead, you gotta make sure your guy following you can follow you.
Oh, this is gonna be trouble. We need to hop off and kill him. Like, back off, you're gonna die.
Nope, my
I killed one,
good,
I killed one.
My guy's good, dude. He's not even doesn't even have 80% health taken away yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, there's a cool looking turtle here.
I leveled up his health and everything, dude.
FYI, we need birds again. Those are so cool to fly.
They were. Okay, I'm gonna go straight forward into the rocks.
Oh, look where the drop is. I went up to the hill where it looked like the drop would be. It's on another hill. Oh, dude, this area is perfect.
Is it now? I have no idea where you are.
Up the hill, man. On the bluff.
Oh my God.
Literally a centimeter.
Never fall
right
TG,
there.
Guys.
Right there.
You're gonna be like, drag. I have no idea what you were talking about as far as cool place.
Okay, look at this.
This is a nice little hostel, I gotta be honest.
Isn't that amazing?
Is there a way to go up? Because I really want to jump off.
No, not around here. Doesn't look like it. But how cool is that?
Oh, I'm falling. Never mind. I'm good here. Oh, there's a shark. It's such a good thing I didn't jump off.
Yeah, that would be
I'm
bad.
Gonna shoot the shark.
Okay. The shark's just gonna swim away.
Or... Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Like...
Nothing.
Think before you do stuff right now. You're in a very bad spot. That Delu did die in one
shot.
I
think it's hitting him.
Dude, I see raptors and stuff. Come here.
Where are you? There you are. I don't think I can get back up there, though.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I think I'm glitched. Let's see if you can get up there, buddy. Happy. No, come on, Abby, no! No, Abby, you can make it! Oh, I'm going in the water!
Come with me.
I'm going to the left. I have to go on the left. I'm gonna be in a big ocean.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can help you, okay?
I have to go in the left. Okay, I'm heading left.
Are you beside the water?
Yeah, I'm in the rocks. Heading left.
You'll be fine, right?
Hopefully. If a shark comes at me, I have no choice. I'm gonna get eaten. I don't see any sharks. Good. Oh, dude, it's such a long swim, though.
Do we have a sleeping bag with us? No, right?
No, we don't.
It'd be so good to put one here so we could do this later.
I kind of want to go home, so if they eat me, I'll teleport home. This place is messed up.
This place is messed up. You fell off the mountain. Nobody pushed you.
Yeah, because Happy couldn't turn. Uh-oh. Shark, TG, shark, where are you?
I don't know where you are.
I'm in the mountain on the left.
Man, maybe you shouldn't explore that with me.
Okay, never mind, guys. I'm going to say that to him next time he tells me anything.
Oh, I see you. Oh, nope, shit, your okay, boy TG, just fell off. There's good. No sharks near you. I've been
there's
watching
shark,
you, don't
there's
worry.
There's a shark on away from me, on the water.
You're on like a raised elevation. I don't think they're gonna go up there.
There was nothing here before though. I got lucky now.
Oh my god. You want me to jump in after?
Yeah, go for it. There's a shark. You can do it, TG. Go for it. I believe in you, buddy. I need some food, bud.
I want to be free! Oh my goodness! I want to be free!
Oh, I just ate raw food? That's not good.
That was a huge jump I just did, Hike.
Dude, I know the jump. I just fell on the rocks.
Oh, man.
It's okay, guys.
Dude, this is where a lot of YouTubers have bases because mammoths spawn there.
Nice.
Oh, you stumbled across a popular spot. It looks like a good spot. Just the way it looks, you know?
Yeah, it's a beautiful spot, dude.
Did you go back up to the spot? Oh, I see.
I'm just not telling you anything, I'm just doing it.
Oh, the dino that I was talking about apparently is the Ankylosaurus that levels up faster when mining.
Oh, you're talking about the one that was fighting the mammoth. Or the T-Rex.
That was a saber tooth. Was it?
Yeah, it was a T-Rex.
It was like the spiky one with the waggy tail.
Yeah, remember three of them were fighting a T-Rex?
Yeah. We got like 5 more minutes to go, Hike. What do you want to do?
I want to kill this dealer real quick.
I'm stuck in a freaking turtle. Where are you? Are you on top of the mountain again?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I see. Do you want to try scaling the mountain?
Through the forest?
Yeah. We just need to find the thing. Nice thing. 1 second.
Uh-huh. What? I can't hear you.
Or just keep running right that way. I'll just come the other way.
I'm giving him some of his own medicine. Guys, there's some dealers here, dude.
Mr. Fall off a hill.
I didn't fall. Happy couldn't turn.
Blame it on Happy. Here, let's go up.
Okay, let's go. Happy, let's go.
I wish we had a sleep. We have to come back to this area, okay?
We have to come back to this absolutely, dude. Happy is 50% health, by the way. That's not good.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I made it up. That's weird.
Come on, Happy. Come on. Okay, you got it.
Oh man, this is scary.
This is not a smart place to go up, to be honest. Oh, is that gold? That's gold, dude.
This is the same as the other spot, dude.
Yeah, let's go down and go up again, because this is a hard spot to go down. Go up. Let's go here.
What do you mean? If you go on this right side. Oh, there's a scorpion. Oh, I found the path. You just go on the right side, right?
How far did you go right?
Not that much. I'll see you when you pop out. There's a scorpion here waiting for you.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see you still.
Well, yeah, because I went into the rocks.
Oh.
I'm going to the right. Where are you? By the way, it's so cold here, remember?
Yeah,
I have no idea where you are, buddy.
Right the spot that we were going up.
You said right at left.
To the right, yeah.
Yeah, I think I went too far. I'm on a clearance right now. Keep going right. I think I'm more right than you are.
Oh! Good. Oh my god! A bird's attacking me. Holy shit!
Oh, there's birds too here. I see a couple of birds.
Okay.
There's 3-4 birds here, dude. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Meet me at the spot we said looks cool, okay?
Okay. Do you think we can kill a bird?
I think we can. I think that should be our mission to end it.
Okay. Where are you, by the way?
I'm going to the spot that we said looks cool.
But I don't think there's bird there.
Dude, is that Bigfoot? Oh my god. No, but we need to meet up again, right?
I went right by a bird.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
Because there's scorpions eating my booty. Okay, I'm at the spot.
I'm here too. Where are you?
I don't see you.
I'm by the tree, right?
What tree? You know the spot that we said looks cool with the mammoth? People said spawn?
Yeah, once we were getting out of the water, right?
No, but when you jumped in the water. That spot.
Yeah. Dude, what is this? I see a T-Rex, I think.
Yeah, I'm with you, man. That's a trike, I think. Oh, is that? No, that's a Carno.
No, it's a Carno, yeah. Missed.
He's pushing that turtle off the mountain! Oh my gosh, look!
Oh, he went off the mountain!
Dude, they're in the water fighting. Look, they're all coming after him.
Dude, they're like, oh my god, I kind of want to see what happens. Just right? let it go. Don't shoot.
Let it go.
I think they killed it.
I don't know what happened.
Where's the birds, by the way?
Oh, I see a bird. Raptor just ate a bird. Okay.
My gun just broke. Oh. I'm to replace it. I'm going to put it
back. Ike, we never did a leg spike, did we?
No, we never did a
leg
spike.
Okay, guys, get ready for epic leg spike, guys. 3, 2, 1. Leg spike! Okay. You want to kill one bird and call it a day?
Yeah. The birds are up there in the mountains.
Here, follow me. I know where it is.
I just saw like 5 of them, dude. I know where it is, too. Alright, let's go. GG, does your guy need to, I want to kill the scorpion. Hold on 1 second. In the booty hole. No, I don't need no help, dude. You just want to kill it for me. Yeah. See, I didn't need help, dude.
Sorry, man.
You stole my kill, dude. Sorry. I hit one into it. Dude, we need the shell real quick. Where is it?
The chitin.
There it goes.
Alright.
I got one chitin.
See where I am? Go.
Yeah.
Okay, follow me. Don't attack anything on the way. We'll make it easy. Up the hill we go. On an adventure. Little brave soldier. Remember this where we climbed up? Sort of glitchy. Made it. Almost. There we go.
By the way, while you were making it, I was killing a Dillo.
Oh.
Where are you?
Hi. I said don't kill anything.
You're not the boss. I see, but yeah, I'm coming.
Well, I want to show you where it is, friend.
Good. You want to see the birds? I got a better place for the birds. Like, clearance.
I'm saying this is where the clearance is that has the path up the hill.
I think I have a bear path, dude. I have a bear path.
Okay. Oh, there's saber-tooth tigers.
Run!
Run towards them! Oh my god! I'm running up the hill, Ike!
Why?
Ah!
There's another one!
It's okay.
They're behind me, dude.
Oh my god, there's birds and shit. Ah, that
Somebody
bit me!
Chasing you. Raptors are chasing you, dude. 2 raptors!
I don't know what to do. I want my mom.
Dude, my stamina, that was... Go down, don't go up, go down!
I'm going up!
Why are you going up, dude?
Because I'm agile! I'm at the drop!
Oh my god, dude.
Mike, I got him. Stay right there, little raptor. Ugh, eat shit! Oh wow, I killed him with one shot.
Oh my god, dude.
Eat shit, raptor!
Oh my god, why would you go up, dude?
Cause... Look, there's a bird up there.
Dude, the saber-tooths are coming.
Oh, I killed- No, they're not. Are you serious?
Yeah, they're eating them. I got one.
You killed them?
Yeah, it's going for the birds. I think it's dead.
Oh, dude, you launched that guy. You little raptors want some too?
Oh my god, that was such a scary moment.
Is there a bird above us? Oh, there is.
Another saber-tooth! You see it? Nice kill.
There's a raptor coming up for us.
Yeah, I got it. My god, it's killing time, I swear to god. Nice kill.
Kill another raptor.
Dude, those saber tooths,
oh my
god.
Let's go get that drop.
Yeah,
wonder how, look up there, look, this is what I saw last time. Look, there's 3 of them up there, the stegos. They're just chilling, they don't know how to get down.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Dude, how are we climbing up?
I'm like a little Roomba, dude. This is great. Oh, we're gonna fall down the hill and die, watch.
We are absolutely going to. I'm gonna lose happy forever.
Screw it. I'm going up the hill more.
I think that's it. I think that's it.
Oh.
I have a way up the hill if you wanna go. I found one.
We were on the way up the hill.
No, like another bear way. If you go more to the right. Oh my god, I'm hungry.
That's gonna be a deadly jump. Oh, we're good. I do have to go soon, Hike.
Alright, let's go ahead.
Stop heading back. Oh no, I'm so dead.
No, you're fine. Just whatever you do, don't jump and hold back.
We're not gonna make it back in time.
Okay, so what do you want to do, die?
No, I'll just make a small little camp at the top of the hill. Because there's no monsters there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Meaning yeah. Monsters on the bottom. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, oh no! 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 No!
Oh shit! I just Tony Hawked. Ow.
Oh my god.
Dude, this is so funny.
This is scary as hell.
Right here, right here. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh
dude,
look.
No,
no. These are the guys. These are guys I was talking
about.
Yeah,
the ankle scratchers.
The ankle scratchers.
Oh. What are they called?
This guy punched me.
Ankylosaurus.
The ankle scratchers.
Oh my god. Do you want to make a house here? I don't think it's going to survive. There's too many predators here.
We just need to build a small little house.
Oh, dude, too many predators.
Alright.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go up to the beach. Let's go down. Let's go down.
Hold
I think
up.
That's the best
Hold
way.
Up.
No, let's go down.
Hey,
follow me.
I just want to see something. Okay, yeah. Let's go.
Follow me, buddy.
Oh my gosh! This is like a snowboarding game.
I'm so hungry, dude. I'm so hungry.
Whee!
Like I don't have any food.
Whee!
We should have got some beef jerky. Why didn't we do that? Oh, look at the birds that are attacking the scorpions. Oh, there's birds around here. Let's attack one before we run. Can you get off next to me?
Yeah. Remember, you jump backwards. Oh, shit.
I'm no, dead. You don't. You jump sideways.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, there's a T-Rex. There's a freaking T-Rex.
I'm shooting it. 3, 2, 1. Get ready.
I killed the T-Rex.
You cheated. I gotta start taking this shot, second shot, I swear, because...
Eat it, bird!
That first shot is so
incredible. We get so much XP, though, shared. So kill the bird, man. Kill the bird.
You get a chance. I can't see it. It's behind the trees. Nice kill, buddy. I'm gonna shoot TG in the head for being closer than me.
For being closer? I don't know what to upgrade anymore.
I'm going for it. Let's go eat because I need to some food right now. I'm gonna hit that scorpion real quick too.
Level 39. I think I can almost tame a raptor maybe? I'm not sure.
We're gonna hit level 40 so quickly, dude.
Because we're boss?
Yeah.
We killed the T-Rex!
You killed the T-Rex.
Well, you shot it too.
Ah, oh, scorpion! Scorpion!
You was scared of a little scorpion?
No, no, he hit happy. That's what I'm scared about.
Oh, shit.
Happy. I don't care about
shit, things. Scorpion.
No, dude, he's gonna make you pass out, dude.
It takes a lot to do that. Oh, he drops chitin, too. It's not like the turtles.
God. Why doesn't Happy have any meat after all the meat we just killed? Happy doesn't have any meat on him, dude.
He eats it.
Really? I guess he's really hungry.
Well, I got raw prime meat from this.
Oh, Happy, give me some of your meat. Don't eat it all. Thank you, Happy.
Alright. Okay, I gotta wrap things up, homie.
Alright, let's go. Do you wanna wrap it up as we make a base, or do you wanna wrap it up afterwards?
Wrap it up. What do you mean?
Before or after we make a base?
Before we make a base. I'm taking the dangerous way down.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh great. That's really dangerous, great. Oh my god.
Dude, there's like 8 dillos following you. I don't know. Honestly,
there's a raptor, raptor. There's like... Happy, how much health do you have, Happy?
Keep running, I'll kite him, okay?
I got up and shot him. Happy, hold still, you fire save. Happy, leave him alone, guys. Happy, don't you die.
Honestly, I haven't killed one, even though I've been shooting out.
Thanks for helping me out, buddy.
I've been trying to. There you go, I killed one.
TG doesn't like my sidecast.
There's one more over here. I got him!
Oh, nice, TG.
I should be able to wave. Let's see if I can make it down here. Ike, wish me luck. Whee!
Did you make it, buddy? Oh, there's a raptor coming for you.
He's coming for this other guy. Shoot him, Hike. Shoot him.
Come towards me. Oh, he went right by me. I shot him.
No scope! I just jumped off it and no scoped him. Okay,
make
guys.
Sure you reload before I jump.
Oh, there's
jump
a freaking dildo.
Wow, that's a
glitchy dildo. Isn't it glitchy?
Dildo?
What's over here? Dude, I am so bugged right now, I can't even run.
Doesn't
this rock look weird?
Something behind this rock, dude.
Look at this.
Oh, it's just Becky. Where are you? I don't see him.
Over here, look to your right.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, that the rock does look weird, dude.
Does it? Look, it's like a secret little... I think if we stay up here, we won't die.
Do we have any wood, though? The bird is taking down something. I want to take down the bird.
The bird is taking down something.
Birds and scorpions, dude, I swear. This place is full of birds and scorpions. I don't think we're going to be safe too long here. And dillos. I've seen another dillo.
We'll build a small shelter after.
Alright.
Okay, guys. I got to get going. Are you going to end your stream?
Yep, absolutely. Okay. I don't leave a brother behind.
We don't leave no Beckys behind.
Unlike someone who...
I came and overwatched you with that shark situation. I was in control. I'm trying to glitch onto this rock.
Why?
Because I feel like it would be a place where you wouldn't die.
Oh, dude.
Okay, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Send us your favorite screenshots, twitter.com/hypegamer, twitter.com/typicalgamer. And, I made it up.
I need to level up on something. What do you level up at this point?
I have no idea.
I leveled up crafting. That's embarrassing.
I did that once.
By the way, where is your dinosaur going? Your, okay. Raptor gun.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So thank you guys so much for the freaking epic support. You guys are absolutely incredible, and thank you guys day in and day out. Be sure to secret like spike. Drop them likes, guys. You guys are freaking awesome. For everything else, check the description below. Be sure to subscribe for more arc, and don't forget to check out Hike's channel in the description. Hike, you want to say anything, bud?
Same here. Make sure you guys go check out Typical channel. Make sure you guys go Arc Survival if you want more Arc Survival. I'm going to be visiting Typical for the next few days, guys. Actually, for a week. So we're going to be streaming from the same location. I'm not going to be streaming on Friday, but I'll be streaming with you on Saturday, guys. So it's going to be completely fun. Teach you what are we going to be doing? A lot of IRL
we're gonna
stuff.
Do a lot of real life stuff. A lot of epic things right now.
In Canada. I've heard Canada is really amazing, and TG wants to prove it to me.
I'm going to prove them that Canada's can be cool too, you know? It's not all about the San Diegos.
I can't get up there, dude.
And my last bullet is for you, Hike.
Yeah, is it? You have one last bullet? Did you shoot it?
I didn't shoot it at you, don't worry.
Do you have any bullets? Because I have some.
How? You shot me.
Did I? I shot you at your side. I didn't actually hit you.
Oh, it sounded like you hit me. Okay, guys. Anyway, I gotta go! I love you guys. You guys are freaking awesome. Hashtag Arc if you want to see more Arc. And see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. I hope you have an awesome day. Peace out.
I don't care. Bye, everyone. We love you.